amazing actor. It surprises me every day. He's able to completely change that and create new characters with different subtlety.
And we've done 4 films now, and each time I work with him, the little dance routine gets more intimate. He's just, he makes my job easier, and he says I make his job easier. So that's the ultimate compliment to me. He's a real filmmaker. At each stop, someone else comes onto the train or someone leaves, and there's another clue left for this guy. But it gets deeper and deeper and heavier and heavier, and he realizes that.
Like I said, the little victories and failures of the character, and this machine, how it works, and how suddenly you don't realize it, and you're almost at the end. If my movies have something that unifies them, is the fact that when I grab you, you're there with me, and then I don't let you go into it.
Someone on this train does not belong. All you have to do is find them.
Why did I do it?
They will kill you, your family, and everyone on that train.
I want to live.